That's very good. And trust me. Okay. Very good. Very good. Very good. Good. That's good. That's good. Let's work on these back claws first. This is going to be good, sweetheart. This is going to I would prefer smaller scissors than this, but we will definitely try to make it work. Yeah, that's not going to be easy. God. Ain't going to be pretty. Not in the beginning, at least. I don't know how well this is going to work.
Maybe we'll get better scissors.
They're small ones, right?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. He must not let anybody touch his feet because this hair is like, it's like from puppyhood or something. It's like he never had him trimmed before. Maybe he spent years. Can't even see the nails. Doing good, bud.
Can I get a picture?
I mean, you can see they're hiding most of the nail. So that makes it hard to dremel. It's just so long. It's all right. That's a good boy. Let's see here. Yeah, you want to go get me smaller scissors? Mm-hmm. We can get to work well. Almost like a razor would be better, or an electric razor would be better, but this is gonna take forever. Get comfortable, Bubba. Yeah, it's gonna take a little while. Getting there. It's hard to get this side here. I'm gonna have to flip them over on there. There we go. Can do it like this. No, it's not that comfortable. It's very tough hair. They're gonna look amazing by the time we're done. It's taking an hour per bob here. I am not a groomer. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't do this stuff. This is just because the only reason I'm doing this is because this is part of his training. This was requested, and I'm gonna let somebody who knows what they're doing take over once I'm done. I just have to give the sensations of doing his nails and doing this kind of stuff. But I am gonna make a little progress while I'm at it. No good. Oh yeah, they're looking good. Much better. Get that pinky a little bit better. That's a good boy. You're not supposed to lay them on their side. This is why you can't get to the goddamn part you need to. If you want to use this technique, you're probably going to have to do one side and then flip them over and do the other side, because it's very easy to do this side.
Oh my God.
I mean, it's just so much. It's unreal. It's covering everything. The reason I'm being so cautious is because I really don't know where his skin is. I mean, move the hair out of the way. So much hair. In between the paws. This stuff, when you go outside in the winter, in the snow, it makes little balls of snow in between their paws and it bothers them. You gotta trim it down, and then, well, we used to trim it down on my St. Bernard, and then add Musher's, what do they call it? Musher's Secret? Or coconut oil or something. So the snow would repel off from the paws. Or you can get shoes, I suppose. They sell dog shoes now. That's dangerous doing that, Bubba. Mm-hmm.
Wow, there's actually a paw there.
It's in there somewhere. See, so now this is where it's hard to get these ones unless he's on the other side, so I'll just leave them. I was fussing with the other side for a while.
Let me take a picture of that.
I'm here. Let me hide that now a little bit there. Because it was like that, I exposed it. More natural that way. And then take it off.
I'm sorry, buddy. What a good dog. I mess up and you still do good. Yeah, this is, look at how crazy this is. Look at this. Look. It's just, you can hardly see the nail. You're doing a good boy. Let's grab this side. I'll come back for the other side.
I can probably get a good angle too.
Yeah. This at least gets us started because we're gonna need to do a few sessions just to get him used to it anyway. He's getting used to it. This is his first time getting his nails probably with scissors. I imagine he hasn't had this done before. Yeah, you can get those better. Let's see if I can hold this paw up and film it. He's doing great. Just gotta really make sure that we don't nick him or do anything in these first early sessions. You never want to, but sometimes it happens. You gotta be super cautious so he doesn't form that association, because we got a very, very beautiful state of mind right now that we want to keep. He's not very tolerant, though. I accidentally pulled his hair a few times, and he just didn't even flinch.
This is crazy.
Oh, it's... You don't even know where to start. It's... He's going to look like... You know, like, when you get a fresh haircut, you know? You get your sides trimmed, you get everything evened up. You're going to look fresh. Looks good. See, you can cut hair. You should be cutting mine. I have to cut both of ours. You're better at this than I am. Mm-hmm. Look at that pinky, huh? We'll have them on the other side next time. We'll do more. Right?
Yeah.
It's real weird because you don't want to clip them anywhere.
I don't think these nails have seen the light of day.
No. Be gentle. If he jerks, you know. Alright, what do you say? Try some trimming then.
Yeah.
Go ahead, you can trim. I want to see if he'll do it on his own without my guidance. Oh, I'm going to see. He knew what to do, he just didn't want to. Good. Till he hit the number. You look good, man. You look real good. Usually, I have two hands here. So if you do them all now, make sure not to do them all now. All the way, because then we won't have any more sessions.
Trust me, there's so much to go because they've been, they're just so long.
Jeez.
Break.
Nice work.